started 3 years ago. The World Internet Federation reported the appearance of an aggressive new computer worm, the Vengix virus. A year later, it was estimated that Vengix had already infected 37% of the world's computer systems. It built armies of advanced robotic soldiers that laid waste to everything in their path. There was no stopping them, and Vengix declared victory. But it's not over. Not yet. If you can hear my voice, please go now to the Dome City of Corinth. It's the only place we can be safe. But you have to make it inside the city walls before the defense shield is activated. Please, hurry.
You suppose... I mean, what if there are people still out there, sir?
Then heaven help them. Because we can't.
Don't you see? How can we live our lives knowing that it cost Wes his?